Hello, y'all. Welcome to the number one YouTube channel on the net, Andrea Antoinette Jones, Andrea Jones News. How do I know? Because of all my haters and all the celebrities that come to me in the spirit, letting me know that they are watching my videos. So these are my latest videos, and after I posted about Herbie Barbie trying to come for my ex ninja, then trying to throw it in my face while he got herpes bump all on his lip, let me show y'all the comments from the people responding to bump set lip in the club in ATL while Herbie Minaj trying to run off like you doing something because I said I was done with him. And then we're going to get to the rest of you haters, and I'm going to show all of my viewers why y'all hating so bad. Okay, so first of all, hood boogers think they doing something trying to come for me because I had to walk around and ask people for food while they trying to set me up with KKK. A guy says that I have a $250 million lawsuit about my child. So all of these people that want to try to hate on me and talk down, they know how long the baby been being abused, and they know that the KKK said that they were raping my child. But they're Satanists throwing up 666, talking about they're worshiping white people for fame, hating on me. So these are the most recent comments about Herpes B needs to throw his test results. He popped that bump offset cold sore picture reactions. Somebody said, when child, this is too much on my ancestor spirit. Is this ish real? Yes, that bump was real. And so are all of the people that he was sleeping with that's trying to come for me on social media. You need to be quiet before we start requesting them results from you too. So, sweetie. So, Bumpin' Minaj, Herpin' Minaj. They say she on cocaine, crackhead Minaj, nasty behind, tried to come for me about Offset. It was not her business after I broke up with Offset because he was not doing right by me. And then she gonna turn around, oh, they got a Ku Klux Klan member trying to come up in the Taco Bell while I'm making the video. He better not say she to me and my baby with y'all KKK behinds. So she tried to come for me with Offset because I said I want another man to have sex with me and my behind, because I do. He's lying about loving me because he don't want to claim me because of the Ku Klux Klan abusing me and my baby. So he gonna do a ritual to have butt sex with Nicki Minaj and come showing me in the spirit, trying to make me jealous. But I already know about the herpes bumps that was on his dick in the spirit, and I know about the herpes bumps that was on his lip. Anyway, so I called Nicki Minaj out on social media because she's trying to get publicity off of the KKK trying to abuse me outside. They trying to get publicity, like abuse her, make her look bad, make her hair look bad, make her makeup look bad, make sure she can't shower, make sure that we can take that, or we can take a bath and then she can't take a bath so that we look better than her. And then promote us, and then set her up to be murdered. That's how jealous they are of me. When you know somebody that jealous and then you go check them out like, then you realize like, wow, y'all hating so bad. So, first of all, she done got Sweetie or Saweetie. This is why I feel like a lot of people really don't fool with Saweetie, is because the Ku Klux Klan member is already making his way over him. And he's sitting down over in the lobby. That's how they set people up with white people. So, anyway, Saweetie, I feel like a lot of people don't really respect her in the industry because Saweetie is always running up behind somebody else. Saweetie needs to be worrying about herself. So I see on social media, she's talking about, oh, I want a Nicki Minaj feature after I'm telling about what's going on. So she did the same thing when I was telling about me and Offset being intimate. She want to let him come out talking about he was fucking on her. You know, because see, what Offset is trying to do is let the KKK abuse me and try to make me look bad. And then he's trying to run up with them because they're worshiping the KKK. So the KKK is making sure that they got their hair done, their makeup done, they got outfit, wardrobe, music. And then they leaving me outside trying to abuse me because I won't worship white people. And then he's trying to say that he's fucking with them, but the real reason is that he's in love with me. So anyway, she's got these trash performances. She ought to be working at McDonald's with the way that she be dancing on the stage. Now, the God told me, Sweetie do not want you to know how to do your lace fronts. She know that I'm very pretty, and God was showing me she don't want you to know how to do your lace fronts. And she's a hater. So I know why y'all hating on me. I can actually dance, and I know they done had time to sit there and look at me dancing and then think about how they were gonna hate on me and try to send me up with KKK. So they got these people trying to stop me from wiping my behind. These people don't want me to wash my behind. You know, that is disgusting for somebody that can't even dance, can't even barely twerk, got a fake behind, to sit over there and be hating on a brown skinned woman. And notice they all like real light brown. You know what I'm saying? And they burning my skin. I'm brown skinned, but they're burning my skin, and then don't want me to wash my behind, and then said that they were gang raping my little boy to death, and that's all they got to show for themselves is some fake body parts. Anyway, let's get this on and popping. Let me show y'all what Miss Saweetie is hating on with Miss Nicki Minaj. Oh, I'm sorry, Miss Herpy behind.
This ain't what you want, you ain't wanna hug. Nigga, we live and direct from the project. But niggas, they got shit to lose, they ain't got shit. So when they get a little check, they hot shit. A Pyrex, a 9 out of 10 pot, man. And hot shit, half pray, nigga, hawk shit. And thought shit'll turn around there weak, but it didn't.
So then you got Drake trying to talk about, oh, Nicki this, Nicki that. First of all, handle your own battles. First of all, it was not your business to be coming at me and Offset business in the first place. Then, for you to think that you're going to have all of them try to gang up on one pregnant woman for calling you out because you had unprotected sex with a man with herpes in your behind, don't have them getting into it. Handle your own battles. So, fun fact about me and Drake. I kissed Drake 2 times in the spirit, and Drake has a 200 and something million dollar net worth. That's the exact amount of my lawsuit. So please, don't make it backfire on you trying to make me look bad with Drake. I licked him in his mouth. So I want to show y'all some more of this sexy body. It's no fake body parts. Ain't no butt implants. Ain't no nasty herpy titty. No, none of that. This is all from Mama Africa, boo-boo.
Gucci made in Italy, barely built, I'm killing shit. And way to rock a gym and do the workout out, I'm dealing it. I fuck with she a immigrant, don't touch it, she got business. But Pharaoh gonna cover me, Puerto Rican, Japanese. We laid a petty dove tree, yellow ice, Obama beat. Pinky ring, corky, iPhone and Metro, twerking out the whole thing. My earring, a jelly bean, gangsta link, hard shoes on my jeans. Rabbit jeans with the rings, yellow bone on my team. Traffic in them, yeah, I mean. Face boots with the spikes, go to AZ on the flight.
I know I need to get cleaned up a little bit. That's the plot. I'm sexy, but they want me looking nasty and dirty and unkempt to hating on me. I want to give y'all a fun fact about that last video clip. I was pregnant in that video with the baby that I'm carrying now. They were starving the baby. And I'll give you another fun fact. Lil Wayne came in the jail cell in the spirit, and he kissed me in the jail cell. When they were abusing me pregnant in the cell, he came in the cell. He kissed me too. So Drake kissed me and Wayne kissed me. They know how long that the baby have been being abused from the jail. From September 18, 2018 was the shooting when I shot Austin Mitter. The baby got abused January 2019 all the way up until August 22nd, 2019, all the way up to now, and it's $180 million lawsuit.
Yeah, little boys, I got some power. Born broke, but I'ma die rich. Lottie fall, nigga, counterfeit. I'm surviving in the risk garden. Got the stick all the risk garden. Counting the meal right in risk garden. Water for me, baby, pull up in the risk garden. I'm surviving in the risk garden. Got the stick all the risk garden. Water for me, baby, pull up at the Ritz-Carlton. Everything gonna be brand new. Called her a mangler cause she ran through. Say she want me to take the rubber off. Told her people here when I ice water, bitch, knock it off. All the cribs came with elevators. Old school painters, I ain't calling 9 later. Said if you got haters, you ain't popping, nigga. On rap, people that shoot it out, that's how I'm rocking, nigga.
Trap money made six figures. If you're thugging out, it better keep a rocket with you. In front of demons in a blackjack, totally up the head, find swag by a new ad. I spend money for the fuck up. I stay flushing for the rush up. I wanna have me by 10 kids, give them a meal a piece and tell them I do what your daddy did. I'm surviving in the risk cards. Got to stick all the risk cards. Count the meal, write the risk cards. Water for me, baby, pull up at the risk cards. I'm surviving in the risk cards. Got to stick all the risk cards.
So first of all, Herbie and Minaj, I kept some screenshots of the videos that I had did about Love and Offset, right? What was that? A couple of days before you were showing me him fucking you in the ass in the spirit, then doing rituals to steal all of the video concepts off of my page and then go post yourself twerking with him with your fake behind. It was posted on several of my social media platforms, but you so thirsty that you turn up and run up right behind him as soon as I break up with him and then try to throw it in my face. God said that you were hating, and I'm sure exactly what you're hating on. She hating on the fact that me and Offset fell in love, and she hating on me and the baby because the baby have been being abused and the baby is still alive. So I'm gonna show y'all some clips of the baby moving. She's hating on the baby. Offset hating on the baby. They hating on the baby because they tried to set the baby up to be killed with the KKK and God kept the baby alive. And it's a $70 million lawsuit about them raping my son. It's a $180 million lawsuit about my pregnancy. It's $250 million. So please do not come at me talking about, she can get paid $20 million for a show and I can get paid $250 million and I'm going to be getting paid $250 million about my children. So don't come at me. Stay out of my business about Offset and stay out of my business with Nicki Minaj, because if you step to me, then you can handle however I come back to you, however I respond to you. Don't try to gang up on me, because I get the whole host of heaven on y'all asses. I'll get the Lord a host on you. I'll get all the heavenly host on you. So back off of me and my child trying to be Satan is trying to hate on us, because God kept us alive from that jail when y'all tried to set us up to be murdered and y'all still trying to do it. So this is why they hating. And first of all, Herbie Minaj, you are 40 years old hating on me. You trying to gang up on me with thousands of people trying to hate on me. You trying to gang up on me with millions of people trying to hate on me. Then you hating on my baby. So I'm about to show y'all the baby that's alive in me. This baby have been alive in me since the jail. She was over there trying to have them starve me and the baby with the KKK in the jail for protecting myself, because she's worshiping white people, and then said they was letting them gang rape my little boy, talking about they witches and stuff. And then they did that the whole time, 2020, 2021, trying to kill the baby. 2021, they was hating on me because I was tiny and petite. It was all over social media that I was pregnant, and they still kept trying to kill the baby. 2022, they did it hating on me. And now it's 2023, they out here setting me up with gangs trying to starve me with the entire fucking city hating on my baby, and it's still alive. These are clips of the baby alive, and I'll show you that it's clips of the baby alive with the screenshot of when the videos were taken. She 40 goddamn years old over here hating on a little unborn baby, and you deserve all the motherfucking roasting that you get on social media. So first of all, this is the baby that they were trying to abuse in the jail. So I was protecting myself from my white baby daddy, but they worshiping white people. Everybody that's trying to come out like, oh, I want to take Nicki Minaj side, they worshiping white people. I told the jail staff that I was pregnant, and they was in there trying to starve the baby to death inside of the jail, saying that they were raping my other child to death. That is evil as hell, and they talking about they were helping them do that. It's all over social media. So why the fuck do you think you're going to sell some records to some children while you trying to help somebody set somebody's children up? That's trifling. Don't purchase nothing from Herpy World. So, or that Herpy Barbie stuff. So anyway... They tortured the baby 2020, trying to starve us out here in Texas and leave us out of women's shelters in 2020. Then we went to Atlanta and they tried to starve us and rape me out there in Atlanta almost the entire year. And then I came back to Houston and they just kept setting us up on the streets with the KKK, with the baby still alive in me. And they did this all last year in Houston, denying me into women's shelters, trying to set me up with the Ku Klux Klan, trying to starve me with the baby alive in me. Now it's 2023 and God said they owe me $180 million about the pregnancy. And Nicki Minaj is over there hating now and trying to run off with the man that I have been being intimate with and fell in love with in the spirit name Offset because she hating on the baby. So they all mad because I'm the topic. So God let me know they hating. They hating on their baby and they hating on you. So whatever little so-called beef that y'all claim y'all got with me, that's okay. I'm not even worried about it. I had something else that I had wanted to show y'all after I show y'all this clip of me dancing. So y'all gonna see it's gonna be me dancing. And then I'm a little more made up. Like I have my makeup done a little bit. They plotting on everything. Like they want me to look bad. They trying to help them cover up raping my child. Nicki Minaj is trying to twerk on social media. I am pregnant in these videos with the baby that you see kicking alive in me. So it's like, girl, you over there hating on the woman that's pregnant and I damn near still look better than you. Okay, she got all that fix-a-flat stuff in her behind.
Pop in, listen, brush, top shit. Order 42 for the table, let's pop shit. Missionaire or dirty style on my top shit. Pussy ass niggas hating on me from the car.
I love it when a nigga got a mouth full of BBs. No, I'm not a patient, but I let him treat me. I gotta be a doctor, I'm ordering CCs. Go to your place, no case, no case. They never said tent in a blacked out place. I remember hoes trying to clap with me happily. Now I'm bossed up and them same hoes mad at me. Acting like they rhyme whole time trying to pass me. Watching me go through it, still trying to drag me. Acting like you winning if you think about it actually. Are they supporting you or really just attacking me? I don't give a fuck about y'all trying to bash me. I'm the shit per the recording academy. Hands on my knees, shaking ass on my thigh shit. Hands on my knees, shaking ass on my thigh shit. Hands on my knees, shaking ass on my thigh shit. Look, how many bitches lying at this? They boss is better. They really puppets, so I really gotta go at your pet. I'm really talking, but it really can apply to whoever. My pet free. Get a go after a bitch or a nigga. They take little bang, bitch, add it up. Hoes taking shots, but they ain't in my caliber. But I squeeze a little head in my calendar. Look in the mirror like, damn, I'm bragging up. Kill these doubles, these Perkins, I'm working. My chain ain't hitting if a bitch ain't hurting. Look, I ain't even finna argue with a bitch. One thing, I know two things for certain. None of these hoes get shit in my face. None of these hoes finna see me at the bank. And I'ma keep talking all the shit that I want. Now tell me these hoes come tell me I can't. Speaking if the nigga ain't spinning. He could never say that I was one of his women. I don't even let niggas know I stay. I be damn if you think you're popping up on this campus. Hands on my knees, shaking ass on my thigh shit. Hands on my knees, shaking ass on my thigh shit. Hands on my knees, shaking ass on my thigh shit. Hands on my knees, hands on my knees. Hands on my knees, shaking ass on my thigh shit. Hands on my knees, shaking ass on my thigh shit. Hands on my knees, shaking ass on my thigh shit. Hands on my knees, hands on my knees.
Offset is jealous. So anyway, let me just tell y'all what's going on. So me and Offset, we fell in love. The Holy Spirit said that he loved me, but he just didn't want to tell his friends. He didn't want to admit it in front of his friends. But what's going on is that I am very horny. I'm pregnant and I have not had any intimacy with anybody because they are setting me up on the streets with the Ku Klux Klan and they're trying to make me look like a drug addict, a prostitute. They're trying to say I'm not pregnant. They're trying to abuse the baby. They don't want to pay me my settlement money. They don't want to tell that they said they were raping my child. They got everybody in the community trying to starve this baby to death. And as a pregnant woman, I have hormones and stuff. When I was pregnant with my son, me and my baby daddy had a lot of sex. And I got fucked in my ass a lot. This what made me feel good. So my hormones is like going crazy because I'm pregnant and I know the feeling of how I felt when I was pregnant with my son and I need the intimacy. So anyway, I used to play with myself a lot thinking about Offset, but that kind of got old. The Holy Spirit was showing me him sleeping with prostitutes and stuff like that and just leaving me on the side of the road while God was showing that we was in love. And so, you know, I'm just tired of that. You know, I'm tired of that. It's very hard for me to win this case with them trying to starve us and leave me on the streets without a lawyer. And I was like telling him that he looked good under his social media videos. And then he gonna sit there and let them try to cover it up and hurry up and release all of this stuff with him and Cardi B. So I had got mad and erased a comment. And I said, I'm on Fondren Road and I want somebody to come and fuck me in my ass. I am pregnant and I am horny. He is not fulfilling my needs. And he is setting me up with the KKK and I have a $250 million lawsuit. But I don't want to talk about what's been going on between me and him because that's embarrassing for me for you to do that to me when all I do is show you love. And I ended up erasing the comment and everything because, you know, I got mad, but I had put it under my videos that I wanted somebody to come and fuck me or whatever, and that I want to get fucked in my ass, I want to get fucked in my pussy, la la la, and that I use protection. So he gonna come to me in the spirit showing me him fucking Nicki Minaj after I broke up with him about fucking prostitutes and trying to play me with Cardi B. Like, it's nothing, it was nothing happening between us. And he gonna do it unprotected with Nicki Minaj. So I already knew about the open sore on his dick. I knew about the open sore on his lip, but I didn't care because I had been loving Offset since 2017 or 2016. And so I was like, it's okay. You know, this the man that I love, you know, and if we're going to be together for life, then it's whatever, you know, but he just kept playing me and stuff to where I decided that I wanted to break up with him because all of the women that see how much I love him, they keep trying to run up behind him and be with him knowing that he have to set me up for the Ku Klux Klan because he took an oath to the KKK and Cardi B took an oath to the KKK and my child's father is white and said that he was raping my little boy with his mom in Magnolia, Texas because I shot him in the leg in self-defense. That's what I was in the jail about. And all of these celebrities took oaths to the KKK for their fame and then they all over here trying to dog me out with the Ku Klux Klan all over social media. So that's why she ran up to have sex with him, because they all worshiping the KKK and I'm not trying to embarrass me. So they don't want me to have sex with nobody because they trying to set me up to be murdered. And then they don't want me to look nice and they don't want me to be able to get the baby out and they don't want me to get my lawsuit money like God said. Now, I could call a man to come and have sex with me. My phone is off, but I could tell men where I'm at. And I could tell men that I want to have sex. But the reason why I'm not going to do that is because with the stuff that Offset is doing and the stuff that they doing, it just showed me that I could contract something. God said that I don't have anything. And God said that I've only been fucking millionaires, even though it's just been in the spirit. Offset is not the only person that I was with sexually that is a millionaire in the spirit. He was just the one that I had called myself falling in love with. But these women just be hating so bad, just watching my channel and sitting there hating on us so damn bad. And it's to the point where, like, I am ready to move on, period. But they got me sleeping at a bus stop, and they surrounding me, and they making me walk around and ask them for food, and then they trying to kill the baby like that, and they trying to stop me from getting a lawyer. It's just real bad. But after I win my settlement, yes, I do want to meet me some men, and I want to go to a location wherever we at, and I want to get fucked in my ass, you know what I'm saying? And I'm not really trying to rehash things out with Offset. I'm trying to get my money and move on, and I don't want nothing to do with him.